This is just an ordinary power socket. A lot of electronics are always plugged in, like this lamp, a fridge, alarm clock, a washing machine, a television. By always being plugged in, there's no space left for the other plugs. Sure, you can add a multiply socket, but that's a pretty big and unhandy thing for just one plug. So that's why I made the sharing plug. You connect it to the electronics that are always plugged in and put it in the socket. And if you need another electronic device, just plug it in. For the design of the plug, I wanted to take it to a next level. These things are made industrial, which give them this industrial look. I wanted to get rid of this, combining old crafts with new technologies. First, I made the model completely by hand. Then, I made the model digital using 3D scanning. With this file, I made a technical drawing of the plug so it could work properly. And this is the final model, a handmade plug ready for the industry. And because I like the project so much and it looks so good, I also made a socket and a plug in exactly the same way. They are made in two different colors. And made of rubber would make them softer. More flexible. And give them a better feeling.